Thank you. I invite International Fellowship of Reconciliation.
Mr. President, as was pointed out in 2015 by the Committee on Economic and Social Rights, the right to self-determination of the non-self-governing territory of Western Sahara is being undermined by the exploitation of their natural resources without their participation or consent. Morocco claims that there is a fair distribution of profits from oil-related activities, but it is only a hypothetical job creation with no mention of revenue sharing. When it recently renewed the licenses of Total and Kosmos, the Moroccan government promised that local communities and their representatives will be consulted and associated. No consultations have taken place with the representative of the Sahrawi people. Only a small group of collaborators have been involved in discussions. Morocco is trying to change the demography of the Western Sahara by pouring in hundreds of thousands of settlers in violation of international law. Development in Western Sahara is just a slogan. The infrastructure is very poor. There are no universities. Most of the Sahrawis are employed, corruption is rife, and there is a total lack of respect for Sahrawi identity and culture. Thank you very much.